Morning, happy morning, good morning, sunshiny morning. My gosh, it's so early. Rise and shine for the park workout. We're gonna be doing boxing today and a whole lot of other stuff. Why boxing? Just because Coach Jay wants me to tell you I'm doing boxing. And because it's good though for your heart and your other muscles, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, episode 5 na to, guys. 5. May biktima ako. Mga biktima. If you haven't already noticed, may dalawang ako asungot dito. Hindi naman, angels naman. Mads and Robert have joined me today and they're gonna work out that butt. Let's go! Okay, Coach, stretching! Warm up naman our heart. So of course we're doing our 5 to 30 minute cardio exercise. Ito yung napili namin, running around the oval. So nice to be in the park today. Because you just have more of that outdoor fresh feeling. You get your vitamin D from the sun. And wala pang bayad, libre. Yan ang pinaka the best. Libre siya, libre. So kung ayaw nyo magbayad ng gym, eto na tayo. Work out sa park. Sinama ko si Mads at si Robert. Because I want them to be healthy, active, and fit. Kaya, eto na sila. Go! Ano masasabi mo? Ano masasabi mo? Ano masasabi mo sa workout mo?
Di umano.
Di umano? Di umano, alin?
Nagpasaan pa.
Eto, ano masasabi mo sa workout mo? First time. Ano first time? Nilahingal. First time, ano?
Nag-workout ulit mo.
First time na nag-workout ulit. After how many years?
Oh, more than 3 years po.
3 years. So at least, may positive impact tayo. Impacto!
So before we start doing our boxing exercise, I asked Miss Alice to do some rope works muna. So the rope works will run for about 2 rounds and each round will be 3 minutes. So after this, we'll go boxing, okay? we're doing the hand wrapping of her hands kasi it's some additional protection when we do boxing. So make sure you choose the proper length para sa kamay ng sa kamay nyo when
what's the proper length for me?
Here naman they're standard eh. Basta wag lang siya yung masyadong maiksi. Make sure that you're covering enough for the wrist and covering enough for the knuckles para hindi ka masaktan.
And not too tight.
Not too tight. Importante yan. So ako, I prefer na naglalagay ako ng additional padding for the wrist kasi dyan common yung injury for boxing. Let's go!
Let's go!
Scott, let's do na tayo mag.
One hit fast, one and two. Jump, jump. Good. Taba. Taba. Okay. Okay, double jump. Okay. Okay. Hook.
How was it?
Intrimadida, of course, mahirap. Tama ba yung word na yun? Intrimadida?
Tapos pakita mo nag-gay ba na spelling? So first exercise would be the V-sits hold. No, so i-hold nila yung position for 30 to 40 seconds. Okay? Ma'am Alice, try to lower down your back. Okay. And try to hold it for the next 30 to 40 seconds. Breathe slowly, huh? Breathe slowly. Control your breathing. Robert, you can raise more your leg. And try. Okay, try to hold one and two, then slowly go down. Sige, down ulit. One. Okay. Go up. Same side. Good, good form. Slow down. Go. Down. Two. Up. Nice one. Down. Three. Okay, can reach higher. 10 each side. Four. Okay, so this exercise actually one of my favorite na ipagawa sa client and they will do it for 12 to 15 repetitions for this set. So, pwede nyo i-increase yung tempo once na makuha nyo na yung proper movement. Okay, so it's good for the core. So arm should be under your shoulder, align with your shoulder. Okay, now lift your knees. Okay, so as if try to lower down your hips. Sige. So bring your knee close to your chest in a running position or stance. Okay, that's it. So you'll be doing that for 30 to 40 seconds. Okay, go now.
Ano? Pinapanood nyo? Ha? Well, that was our boxing routine and our workout routine for episode 5. Thank you for joining us. Now we're gonna hang out like monkeys. Oh, thank you to Mads and to Robert who were kind enough to join me today. Nabiktima ko sila. I hope mabiktima ko din kayo at mag-exercise din kayo. Careful! Mommy says careful! Ta-da! Okay, help!